You're watching Power Play Sports, keeping it local.
Sad part of the season, especially, you know, the rough season we had. This is obviously in the Windsor Express history our worst season in 9 seasons. And then to be able to lose with a heartbreaker your final game with a good group. You talk about the guys that have done everything that we asked them, that fought through, you know, the situation of being in COVID and being kind of locked down and not being able to do the things that they typically would do as players. With a lot of injuries that we suffered. And they came and competed. So I will forever be grateful for this group, this best group in terms of young men that we've coached. But at the end of the day, we didn't get it done. We did some great things in our community again. And then with being able to surpass our goal or our record for fans and attendance. So it was a good year on the business side, but basketball, we just didn't get it done, and it all falls on me.
We thought we did everything we could do, but in the end, just like them, like all of our last 4, 5, 6 games, we've been playing real well the first, 36 minutes, 3 quarters. In the last quarter, we just, the whole game changed. We started doing different things. Life lessons learned, you know?
We appreciate our fans. We know that we're a blue-collar team, a blue-collar town, and a blue-collar fan base. So they came and they cheered us on our last game, understanding that it was do or die, win or go home. And they gave us everything that they had. And I believe our players played until the final buzzer. We just couldn't make the last play to be able to take care of business.
To see more local sports videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel today.